Now, Port Elizabeth Zeledon visited historic Cherokee today to see the successful structure protection efforts going on, coordinated by several efforts. Let's take a look at her story.
I'm on Cherokee Road, where crews have been working overnight with structure protection. Now, the fire came up, campfire that came up close over the ridge and was starting to come down onto Cherokee Road. The crews stayed all night making sure it didn't jump over Cherokee Road towards Highway 70. And as part of that, there was a lot of structure protection towards the town. Now, I wanted to show you this building because I know it's such a big deal to the city. The museum land office, welcome to historic Cherokee signs. That is still intact, and as I've driven past up and down this street, I have seen other buildings. Just let me pan the camera ever so slightly, and you could start to see these two other buildings. Now, I believe this building to the left was a little damaged. I saw some smoke towards the back. However, there it looks pretty much intact at this time. However, down this street, that's where all the work was done this morning, where you kept seeing me go live. Now, that's where crews were watching the line at this road, further down the street at this road. This was closer to Highway 70 to make sure the fire didn't jump. They were staying there, watching it, letting it burn some of the brush so it didn't spread later on with any ash or with any hot spots that could come up. So that's what they were working on. And other crews were up here making sure all these beautiful areas were still intact, just like this building. Now, I will be going through this town and taking video to let you see what is still here. They said they've had a lot of successes in here, so I'm hoping this brings a lot of ease to the people that have asked, for those viewers who have asked to see just what is on this road. Now, I will keep you updated on Facebook and our website, actionnewsnow.com, and I'll have all those latest videos for you here on air and on that website. Reporting live at the campfire, Elizabeth Zeledon, Action News Now.
Thank you so much, Elizabeth.